Tonight at 6, first on Prime 7 Local News. Police have charged a 57-year-old Tyree man with alleged online child exploitation offences. Hunters are worried about the state government's plan to allow anyone with a firearms licence to shoot feral deer. And the future of Kempsey's sale yards is in doubt, with council considering privatisation. Details at 6.